Drumming my pain with his finger.
You ready for this?
Singing my life with his words.
I've never been more ready for anything in my whole life.
Killing me softly with his
song. We are drinking to new life. Tish gonna have Fonny's baby.
Haven't spoken to you since Moonlight, which won Academy Award for Best Picture. Mm-hmm. Real quick, what was that moment like that night? Because everyone references that night.
Yeah, no, it was wild. You know, it's kind of hard to really remember it in like a very concrete way. It's just like a series, like waves of emotions, man. And then just honestly like a blank spot. I feel like I got a concussion.
Yeah. Like you had a concussion. Yeah. So where was If Beale Street Could Talk in the process during that moment? Where were you at on the project?
So we had already gotten the rights, or secured the rights from the James Baldwin estate. So that was that. And we were trying to basically figure out where we wanted to make it.
Well, I have you out of here before it is.
You sure about that?
You're not by yourself.
These are our children. We gotta set them free.
When I say James Baldwin, what does that name mean to you, and what does it represent for you?
Baldwin is like a forefather, you know. I think Baldwin's an example, both as a man, both as a black man, and in particular as an artist, as someone who creates. You know, and I think creating in this way of speaking the truth is the biggest thing that I think of when I think about James Baldwin. Really absorbing the world, really seeing it for what it is, and reflecting it in your work in a very authentic way that both brings you and your culture, but also speaks to everyone else's experience.
So if you had to recommend a place for someone to visit in Harlem, where would you tell them to go?
Oh, man, I mean, my best experience with this film so far has been screening the movie at the Apollo Theater, the New York Film Festival. So, yeah, I would say get you and your lover and go to the Apollo.
You trusted love this far. Trusted all the way. With his
song. Shawn Edwards, Fox 4 News.
Get it.